more power to you. Call now to see if you qualify for the One Touch Ultra Mini.
Here we go. Round two coming up. And Felice, since you're ahead, you go first.
Okay. B.
B. All right. Bay. Tony said, I just got married and the honeymoon was horrible. My bride was so fat.
How fat was she?
Before I could get her through the door of the honeymoon suite, I had to blank her. Tony said, I just got married and the honeymoon was horrible. My bride was so fat, before I could get her through the door of the honeymoon suite, I had to blank her.
I had to shrink her?
I had to shrink her. She said shrink. And let's see if that occurs over here anywhere. Bart Braverman, what do you say?
Well, I said I had to fold her.
Fold her. Very interesting.
I could have said crush, you
yes,
know?
Yes, I know you could have said that.
See, there was a reason why he was so cranky.
Why?
He never got to have a wedding night. He had to put her on a diet for 2 weeks.
Uh-huh.
It was a sad thing. Yeah. He still
you could have plugged our friend Jean while you were doing
yes.
it.
Jean who? Oh, oh. Jean Nightage, our yes. friend Jean Nightage.
No plugs, please.
Oh. We
Rita.
All know about Weight Watchers.
Oh, my turn? What happened to that fellow over there?
Well,
he doesn't play
because
he got it
round,
right
so
the
he
left.
Doesn't play in this
oh,
round.
Oh, I gotcha. I have to watch the show someday.
She thinks she's going to get another booking. Now that she lives in California, fat chance after a remark
Speaking
like that.
Speaking of fat, how about melt?
Melt is an interesting answer. In the family of shrink, but not a match.
Okay.
Okay, Bill.
Am I on camera now? Because I want that 6250. Am I?
Yeah, right.
I said he had a stripper. Does that make any
and
sense?
And a stripper.
Stinks, Bill.
Yeah. What do you say?
What
Maybe
did they
Patty
say?
Will say.
No,
it.
I said declothed.
Declothed.
What
did they say in the office, Marcia?
Grease?
No, grease is what they said.
And the what?
Grease.
Grease.
Had to grease her.
No,
to slip her through the door.
Yeah.
The office didn't have a very good week that week there. All right, Lou, you ready? There we go.
Okay.
Danny has the worst luck in the world.
Mm.
When he went parachuting over the Egyptian desert, he landed on a blank. Danny. Poor Danny has the worst luck in the world. When he went parachuting over the Egyptian desert, he landed on a blank.
I don't know what this means.
It's very difficult sometimes. Danny has the worst luck in the world. When he went parachuting over the Egyptian desert, he landed on a...
Pyramid.
Pyramid!
Dumb.
We're right.
Danny,
easy questions.
But see, I was thinking Irish and Danny
for
landing on
dumb
the
stars yeah. is what
spell.
We're doing.
Yeah,
writing easy questions for dumb stars
but
is what we're doing there.
I thought this was dumb the stars.
Yeah.
Isn't that the name of the
okay.
show?
Okay. Hello, Bart.
You know, Gina, so many answers could be appropriate in this case. Sand, camel. But in today's world where people are looking for answers, pyramid power is one.
Ah, very good. Very good.
Smart, though.
I like the acting, too, don't you, on a scale of 1
life.
To 10?
To 3.
Excellent.
8. What do you mean, a 3? That was an 8.
Sure.
Get this for drawing.
What's that?
That is a pineapple. Now, wait a minute. That's a pineapple, isn't it? Oh. Pyramid. Yeah. What do you want to talk
about?
You
know that Roger should have, since the wedding last July, a year ago, should have, this is how he spells pyramid. So that people tuning in late would say, hello.
Yeah.
You have bugs in the bathroom? Try pyrade.
One letter's all you need. No, wait a minute.
You know
what
if a
I want to know?
Made a mistake with
yeah.
one figure
yeah.
to go under in 2 minutes?
We could blow 6250 here because I really like
I really
to know
think we should
how
blow,
did how did
blow
he get
him
a,
out of here?
How did he get a master's degree? What college gave
Roller
you a master's?
Roller coasters is the only thing he knows about. He's got the
oh wait, what college did you get a master's degree from? San Francisco State, a basket weaving school, if I've ever known. San Francisco State to give him a master's degree.
Where's Charles' answer yet, sweetheart?
We've all lost sight of the fact.
He already won the game.
Now, wait a minute. He's won the game. May we see the rest? What did you write here?
I wrote pirate.
Pyramid? Pyramid? Pirate?
I don't want anybody to know.
You don't want to see yours? All right. So you come down over here, Lou, stand on the blue dot, and Felice, we're going to spin you off. Don't go anywhere. Just stay in your seat. You come down here, and we'll spin you off. You come back and play the second game later, okay? All right, while we're spinning her off, we're going to spin a message for America. Okay.
Let's go over the costs one more time. Here's
Martindale, followed by Super Password. Stay tuned.
Here we are with Lucy Wayne. Lou, you're going to have to go with the big money now. Ready?
Oh, yeah.
We polled a studio audience not too long ago, a very nice bunch like these people here today, and we said, write down your best answer to this. Volkswagen blank, or Volkswagen blank. If you give us the answer that they wrote down most often, we give you $500. Then we match their second most popular answer, you get $250. And for matching the third answer they wrote, you get $100. Now, Rita, these will be verbal responses. Now, when you call on three of our six stars, look them over carefully. And if someone is averting your gaze, don't call on that person, because he don't know nothing.
And even if they're looking at you, they don't know nothing.
Okay, Lou, say something.
Bart, please.
How about Volkswagen Beetle?
Beetle. Okay.
There's one. Do you remember used to be Beetle?
Charles?
Volkswagen Bus.
And
Volkswagen Van.
Pencil.
Oh, used to Van. Volkswagen Rabbit, okay?
Rabbit. They got Rabbit, Bus, and Beetle. Do you want one of those, or do you want one out of your own head?
Well, Rabbit was the first thing that came to mind.
And that's what you want. All right, we'll find out if it's up there, and so where. We'll go over here and begin at the bottom and reveal a $100 response. Bus is there. All right, let's go up the ladder and look at the $250 one. Bug. Bug.
All right. Saving on letters in the office.
That's right. Rabbit is what we want here. Let's see if we got it under the big one. Go. Yeah. What'd you say, Bart?
I said, apparently the rabbit didn't die. I said,
no, it didn't.
Sort of a play on
it. Now, Lou, you've got $500, which means at least you'll play for us 10 times that amount, or $5,000. However, we do want you to spin the star wheel, and if you get a lucky spin of it, and if it stops on a star, you will double that and play for $10,000. Step right up there. Good luck to you, and have a go at it. We'll all root for a double for Lou's away, and here we go. Face me, if you would, please. $10,000. Miss Patti, you ready?
Huh?
This is it. She's going to write her answer. Here we go. Blank cloud. C-L-O-U-D. Blank cloud. Okay, Patty's finished. Lou, if you give us the answer that she's written on the card, we give you $10,000. What do you say to that?
Rain cloud.
Rain cloud? It sounds like they agree with you. You do agree with him?
Yeah.
Okay. Patti, he says rain cloud will get him the $10,000. What do you say to that?
I heard him.
Oh, yeah, he said rain cloud.
I did too. Uh-huh.
Once again, as soon as it stops rotating, you can get up there and take your seat, and we'll start game number two. Are you ready, Felice?
Yeah.
All right, good luck to you. You got a choice here of A or B, my dear.
Okay, A.
A for Felice. This says, Jerry said I just read a revised version of the Bible. It's really revised. In this one, instead of a horn, Gabriel is playing a blank. I just read a revised version of the Bible.
really revised because instead of a horn, Gabriel is playing a blank.
Okay, Felice. Here we go. Terry said,
I just read... What? Time out.
Oh. I just read... Terry said, I just read a revised version of the Bible. It's really revised. And this one, instead of a horn, Gabriel is playing a blank.
Trumpet?
Well, they weren't sure of the audience of that one.
I never read the Bible.
You never read the Bible? You never heard a song, Blow, Gabriel, blow. You never heard that song? He was blowing a horn. It's quite similar to a trumpet.
Some people would say almost the same.
Yes. Yes.
Some people would say three vowels and a long thing.
That's right. Exactly. Right. Well,
I said in the revised version he might be playing an electric guitar.
That's revised. Gabriel blew a horn in the Bible, a trumpet in effect. But in this revised version,
another instrument.
What?
He's obviously read the Bible.
Oh, obviously he's read the Bible.
Yes. Heavens, yes.
Walls came tumbling down.
Yes.
Thank you.
Joshua fought the battle of Jericho. Jericho.
Thank you very much.
Doctor?
Jericho. Yes.
I said he was playing guitar and singing country western psalms.
Okay. That would be revised.
Now, no plugs, right?
No plugs.
An electric guitar from Guitar Center on Sunset Boulevard.
No plugs, please. Not allowed anymore. It's not like the good old days. What do you got here?
I got piano.
Rita, piano? That's not bad. That's an unlikely instrument in the revised
version. Electric piano would have been
anything
better.
Anything distant from, far removed from a horn is what we're after here. What do you got there,
Bill? An electric guitar with a long extension cord.
Is that what you said? The electric guitar.
Wrong, so
yes.
Don't study it.
No, you're all right. Okay. You're okay. All right.
A Moog synthesizer.
Uh-huh. You know what that is?
Let's hear it.
Okay. Moog synthesizer. So, you stand by for yours. Right now, we have this message for you.
Look who's winning on GSN.
I won.
We won, and you can too.
Go to GSN.com.
And print your own bingo cards.
Bingo America.
Pays to play.
Bingo America, tonight at 6:30, 5:30 Central.
You may know me from TV, but I'm also a husband and father with family responsibilities just like you.
Next time, I'm Match Gang. Goodbye. Thank you.
They're smooth. They're sharp. They're Ray Burns 11. Martindale. Say Jack. Hall. Dawson. Harry. Kennedy. Combs. Convy. Tamarkin. Trebek. And Rayburn, the ringleader. Daytime is.